Hi all, this is Uttam Singh from Solar Pivot Power. Thanks for tuning in. So just like how cars went from manual to automatic transmission, I think it may be time to let a machine do the work of positioning a solar panel optimally for power generation. Okay, so here we have a quick demo of our system in action. When you connect the 12-volt power supply, the system will first home itself so that the connector is pointing towards solar noon. Next, we will connect the carriage onto the connector and mount and secure the solar panel. And the startup sequence for here, I'm just going to use the manual mode to just, you know, take it from sunrise to sunset, a full 90 degrees of rotation. Okay, now I have set up two of our engineering prototypes out in the sun. I have mounted the solar panels and made the connections to the power station. The purpose of this demo is to show a full range of motion going from sunrise to sunset and back again to sunrise. I'll leave a link for an actual tracking demo, since tracking is much, much slower, out in the description below. Okay, so we do plan to support a wide range of panels, including flexible panels. We feel that flexible panels provide a great value, and they're also waterproof, so a platform like this could be left standing outdoors for long durations. So the system is designed to handle moderate wind, and as you can see here, as it gets windy and the panels flutter, the system overall stays stable. And in closing, I want to thank all our Solar Stakes customers. Thank you for your business. And we have a special sale going on right now for 35% off on Amazon. Your business helps fund our work. So thank you and see you soon.